Now, the fact of the matter is, in the earlier days when Thunderfoot was doing that, we as the viewers thought that this man knew what logical fallacies were and basically wouldn't commit them. But once in a while, there were little messages here and there which we could see, which basically showed that, you know, he wasn't actually adverse to being a little dishonest, or I think he portrayed it in a manner of flippancy originally, in the fact that, you know, I'm not being too serious when I'm saying this. But on the other hand, it's been taken as being, yes, he's using logical fallacies. But the passage of time, especially when he's moved on to this, like, anti-Islamic way of thinking, what he's then done is to go completely and utterly against what he previously stood for, namely truth and progress. Yes, a lot of people aren't happy in a form of limbo. They need a identity, but the problem with identity of atheism is what precisely does it mean? And what it precisely means is a lack of belief. So essentially, these are people who are going to carry on disagreeing, and as a result of that, there's nothing really, you know, powerful or important about them. They are just a group of people. And so the only thing that could actually work would be the anti-theistic stance, and so therefore, instead of atheism, you've actually got a strong anti-theism, which is what makes up the group mentality, which is basically just as hard and just as evil.